How to fix visual voicemail is currently unavailable error on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. In today's video, I'll give you the live proof of how you can fix the visual voicemail is currently unavailable error on any iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. So guys, here as you can see, it's showing visual voicemail is currently unavailable. So now to fix the problem, all you have to do, first thing first, simply go ahead and open up the settings of your iPhone and then scroll down and find out the phone app. Once you get that one, go ahead and tap on that, and the first thing first is scroll down a little bit and tap on Wi-Fi calling right here, and go ahead and tap on your SIM card and be sure to enable the Wi-Fi calling on your iPhone. Go ahead and enable this one, get back from here, and I have a secondary number, so I just want to enable the Wi-Fi calling as well, and then get back to the settings once again. And from this phone app, you need to scroll down again and go ahead and tap on live voicemail right here and enable this option. Now once you're done with all of the settings, just get back from here and wait around 10 seconds. Now once you do that, go ahead and open up your phone application once again, and if I tap on the voicemail right here, boom, here as you can see, the error has been gone. That means the problem is completely fixed. But let's say you did this process but you're still having the problem, then the last and final method to fix the problem is simply go ahead and open up the settings once again from your device, and you need to scroll down a little bit and tap on general right here. Tap on software update, and if you found any pending update available, go ahead and update your iPhone. But if you don't find any update, just get back from here and then scroll down, tap on transfer reset iPhone, tap reset, and then select reset all settings right here, and then put your password right here. And once you tap on that, you need to tap on reset all settings right here, but make sure this will reset all of your settings and it'll get back to the default. So be sure to remember your Wi-Fi password and other settings that you have customized. And once you do that, your phone is going to take a restart, and once you go back, hopefully your problem is going to be solved, guys. So guys, this is how you can fix the problem. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.